SCP-2537. Object Class, Euclid. Special Containment Procedures, captured instances of SCP-2537 are to be contained in separate standard humanoid containment chambers within Site 44. The detection and detainment of SCP-2537 is currently assigned to MTF Beta 13, over troubled waters, .ttt, description. SCP-2537 is a type of anomalous humanoid capable of transmogrifying into a clay brick. Transmogrification can be initiated at will and takes approximately 3 seconds to complete. On nights with a full moon, should an instance of SCP-2537 see the moon, it will transmogrify regardless of its intent. Witnessing SCP-1812 results in a similar force change. SCP-2537 are able to convert humans into additional instances via bludgeoning to the victim's head while in a brick state, though the exact force required for successful conversion is currently unknown. This generally requires teamwork between multiple instances, or a single instance throwing itself from a vantage point and transmogrifying mid-fall. However, due to the nature of it, attempted conversions often result in the death of the victim. Instances experience no compulsion to bludgeon humans. Damage sustained while in a brick state carries over to the instance's humanoid form and vice versa. Sustaining significant structural damage in brick form seems to terminate an instance, and it will remain in brick form. Neither form displays anomalous strength or durability, making infecting humans mildly dangerous due to possible damage from the accelerated impacts. Photograph taken during discovery. Prior to nights featuring the second new moon of the month, all instances will attempt to gather at a single river or stream. Whether this qualifies as anomalous compulsion in a humanoid or instinct in an anomalous humanoid is currently under debate. During these gatherings, SCP-2537 will arrange themselves and non-anomalous bricks into a bridge using secretions of mortar that have only been seen during gathering periods. Upon the moon setting, the mortar will liquefy and dissolve, and the instances will disperse. While the bridge is being built, the opposite riverbank will gradually alter in appearance. This phenomenon is only visible from the riverside the bridge begins on. It is unknown what would occur if SCP-2537 instances were to successfully complete the bridge.